For every DIY, need supplies. Here are the supplies you need to make family fun Halloween treats. Begin by putting about 3 or 4 scoops of icing into your mixing bowl. Next, add your food coloring. You will need to use orange food coloring, but if you don't have this color, you can put a few drops of yellow and red. Mix your icing until you have your desired color. Set your icing aside and take out a cookie and a Hershey Kiss. Put some icing on the bottom of your Hershey Kiss and stick it in the middle of your chocolate cookie. Push down firmly so you can see a little bit of orange peeking out from under the Hershey Kiss. Have everybody in your family make one and then you can enjoy them all together. Take out an Oreo and 8 pretzel sticks. Open the Oreo and stick in the pretzel sticks to look like spider legs. Using some icing that you made earlier, coat the pretzel sticks on the inside of your Oreo. Now place the top of the Oreo on top of your pretzels and ice. Using a knife or the back of your spoon, dab on some ice using the icing. For the next DIY, take out a banana and cut it in half. Now take some chocolate chips and stick them in as the eyes. Now you have a spooky and yummy ghost. For our final DIY, you will need a clementine and a piece of sour. Start by peeling your clementine. Then, using a pretzel, punch a hole in the middle of your clementine.
Across the land, the midnight hour is close at hand.
Once this is done, cut your celery in half long ways
to terrorize your neighborhood.
Stick one half in the clementine and measure how much you're going to need.
Without the soul for getting down, must stand.
Then cut the celery to the length that it needs to be to fit in your clementine.
Inside a corpse's shell.
Now you have 4 delicious and cute Halloween family fun treats. Please comment down below on what you think our next DIY should be. Happy Halloween!